Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, my name is Perky T. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you're not new, welcome back. So you guys can tell by today's video, it's gonna be another medical assistant collective vlog. So today is actually Monday. Usually I go to school on Mondays, but they changed my schedule because I'm really close to graduating. So they changed my lab days to Tuesdays and Thursdays now. So now I don't go to school Mondays and Wednesdays anymore, which is but whatever. So yeah, today I just gotta get ready for tomorrow. Fold clothes, which is what you guys see back here. Fold clothes, get my uniform ready. Just, you know, basic necessity stuff. And also I need to do a thorough skincare, which I will do in a separate vlog for you guys with Dermatica. But yeah. Like I said, if you're new here, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you're not new, thank you for coming back. And yeah.
Love, that'd be the reason that you always hit me up. swear. You like the way I feel, cause I get rough. You told me your new man don't make you nut. That's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn plane? Remember that last time I wet your damn with champagne?
Remember that?
And I know I've been the worst, but I love you better if you let me. Let's catch a flight, change the weather, and I promise forever.
On my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, on my, on my.
See, let's keep it real. We both still young, so what's the rush? The night is young and we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. Swear, you like the way I feel, cause I get rough. You told me your new man don't make you nut. That's a damn shame. You come here.
Alright, y'all, so I'm out of class. I ain't really getting the footage because I'm in a whole nother like classroom with new people. And like people be watching me and shit, so it's kinda awkward. I'm finna go get some McDonald's. I think my child is food truck behind me too. But yeah, we'll get some McDonald's. I hope that boy is not in here, the stalker dude. Because if he is, I'm gonna be pissed. But I'm finna go ahead and get some McDonald's and I'll see y'all in a minute.
I'm gonna get keep me. I love my bitches, it's pretty that you wanna take it to the center. With a really, let's stop on the bed. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villain.
Space, that's what we call this right here, and four finger spaces from here, right? So that leaves you with this part of her forearm right here. I always observe the arm, make sure there's no veins. I won't go right here because she has a mole. I will go somewhere right in here, all right, or right here. Take your alcohol, they fussing out there. Take the alcohol. They stop fussing, y'all lock our door, okay? Take your alcohol and clean it. And now I got my child.
So I just got out of class and now I'm finna go to what's it called, Family Dollar, to get some more flashcards. Now I'm so scared walking in the parking lot because it's gonna be freaking crackheads. So yeah, I'm finna go to this Family Dollar real quick, get some flashcards so I can make some study notes for some terminology or whatever. Y'all, I'm almost gonna graduate and it still hasn't hit me. Like, it's getting real. But yeah, class was great. I didn't really get too much footage because I'm new to this class or whatever, but I'm gonna go in this Family Dollar real quick and I'll see y'all in a minute. Hey guys, so I'm back home. As you probably tell, like I said, I went to the Family Dollar. I was trying to record in there, but it's so ghetto in there. And it was just a lot going on. I need to pay attention to my surroundings, so. But anywho, I got these, I just got these colorful index cards. And now I'm thinking about it, I should have got white so I can like color and draw on it. Or, I mean, I still could, but you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I just got these. It was 100 count for only $1.23, which is really, really good. Since it's inflation, you would think it went up. But yeah, so now I'm back home. I got a lot of work to do. And I gotta record this video for this company. I'm tired, but I'm gonna go ahead and stop yapping, start doing this work, charge my laptop, and just get to work. And y'all gonna see me in this montage. This video for this company, and I work with like hair companies before, but I never worked with like any other type of company. This company is a skincare, so I'm trying to think like how I want to do a video, and I had to get a video out by today. I think tomorrow's the latest, but I want to get out by today. And I gotta make dinner. I'm gonna make some butter chicken. If y'all don't know what it is, I'll probably put it on the screen somewhere, maybe. But it's like an Indian dish, and it's so good. But I said I was gonna make that tonight, so I'm gonna go ahead and thaw this chicken breast. Yeah, I did most of these flashcards. So these are like, what's the word I'm looking for? This is medical abbreviations. So basically like what the initials mean for the word. So for one, you have TIA, or T-I-A, and that stands for mini stroke, whatever. And yeah, and then I have this pal, which is the blue and yellow pal. And this is for medical word building. And this is what really beats my ass. Because, let me see if I can find one. Okay, so you know you have like prefixes and suffixes, of words or whatever. Then you have the root word, which is in the middle. I be like getting confused or don't know what it means. I just had a quiz the other day that I failed. I got like a 60 on it because I didn't really know. So I was like, how do you make some freaking flashcards? So for example, you have this. I just So this is a prefix. So the prefix is XO, and that means without, you know. But it'll be like XO, exogram or something like that. You gotta put it together. Like, what does this root word mean? XO means without, and what does gram mean? And that's like to take a picture, you know. If you don't know, I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. So yeah, I made some flashcards for that. I'm gonna have my sister like quiz me, but right now I'm gonna go ahead and put this up, and I got some work to do. I got online work to do. So I'm charging my laptop right now, right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and thaw out this chicken while the chicken's thawing out. I'm gonna do a video for this company. I'm probably gonna take a shower and stuff. I'm gonna do this company video, and yeah, and then after that I'm gonna go ahead. Do I want to start cooking? What time is it? It's only right now. It's only 2:48. So I have time. But at the same time, I don't want to be piling everything else on myself all last minute, because I get real frustrated and my brain just go to shambles, y'all. And that's something I'm really trying to work on. Like, I procrastinate so much, and you know, I always end up getting my job done, you know. But it's bad. Like, I want to be able to, like, I want to wake up, get things done in a timely manner. That way I don't be rushing everything last minute, because it's so exhausting. But yeah, medical school is a lot, especially when you're last little hours count. And then yeah, I'm trying to get it's the whole country, so the whole United States. What is that? I don't know, but I'm trying to get my certification in it as well. So when I graduate, I'll have my diploma in medical assisting. But when I take the state test, I'll be certified. I can still work anywhere in the world without the certifications, but doctors look at that kind of stuff, and they'll be more likely to hire you if you have the certification or whatever, and you get paid more. So yeah, I think I'm gonna make a video about like the pros and cons, or like, you know, tips or whatever of being in medical school. I'm not in nursing school. It's, you might as well say it's nursing. We learn CMA is the entry level to nursing or whatever. We don't get as much credit as regular nurses or whatever, like LPNs and stuff. For whatever reason, when we do most of the work, we do the paperwork and we deal with the patients. But anyway, yeah, it's the entry level of nursing, whatever. So it's just as hard. The only thing we don't do is prescribe. That's probably the only thing that they have on us, is learning prescriptions. And I know it's a lot of math, but we're gonna get into that. But I'm gonna do a video on that. But I'm gonna start rambling. I'm gonna go ahead and get this chicken breast out, thaw it out, and do what I gotta do. Thank you. All right, y'all, so I just put the chicken in on time defrost or whatever, so I'd be waiting a whole year for it to thaw out. I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower real quick and do a video for this skin, this company. I don't know why I got anxiety right now. And it's only 2 o'clock, but yeah, I gotta get this done ASAP. Yeah, I'm tired. All right, so yeah. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna do the behind the scenes of my skincare collaboration. I just got a shower or whatever. So I'm gonna record on this, my iPhone. I think it's the 12 Pro or something like that. But I'm gonna record on here. I'm gonna just set it up on the camera. Y'all can't really see because I got y'all on set up on something. I'm gonna see if I can. The back so y'all can see. Don't be dropping my phone. I want y'all to be able to see. Oh, because I want my phone to drop. Oh, no, this be good enough. This should be good enough. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'll try. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. So, first, I'm gonna just brush my hair. I never actually told y'all the company. The company is Dermatica. The video probably up before this video gets out. But the company is called Dermatica, and they actually have really good reviews. Like, and they're not just like some company that, oh, does a review for some money. No, like, their results are real, and I can't wait to start my journey with them because, yeah. This looks like the truth. If you go to their social media platforms and look, you can like just see. But this is how it's spelled: Dermatica, Dermatica. Confidence in your skin, starts with confidence in your skincare. Yeah, so I'm gonna do the behind the scenes for this video right here. So I'm gonna make sure my area is clean. I'm gonna put everything over here. I really hope nobody come in here and try to lock the door. That's why you move on my video. And I'm doing a voiceover, so I'm not really worried about like sound or anything. I'm doing a voiceover the video that I'm finna record. So I'm gonna start by just brushing my hair. Make sure it looks decent. Right. And then I want to put on my robe so it gives off that, you know, that vibe I'm going for. I'm going to put on this robe. I put on this robe, close it up. And then I'm going to put on my little skincare headband thing. I think I got this from like Ross or something. You can get these from Ross, Marshalls, etc. We have to put this little headband thing. Let's see. Oh, my lace. Alright, it's even. This look even, y'all? It is even. Okay. So let me do this. How do I usually do this? Oh, I found my head too big. Jesus. Okay. Why my lashes come off? Alright, y'all. I got my lash back on. So I'm gonna put this headband on. Or should I do it? Put it on in the video. I'm going to put it on. One more time. And we'll hit one of these right here. I hope y'all watch this video. But yeah. Put this on like here, so that's cute, right? Okay, there we go. That's a little better. I'm fine. How I look lazy? No, I don't. Not really. Okay, anyway. Alright, so I'm gonna put this headband on. I got my robe on. I'm gonna put on some lip gloss. Some lash glue. I'm gonna put on some lip gloss real quick. Make sure this area is clean. No hair. Put everything over here. Brush my hair one more time. I just want it to look like, so, I mean, I just want it to look presentable. I'm so nervous. I never really braided before. Besides a hair company, but a hair company, you just slap the wig on, boom, look cute. Hair's from iShow Hair. You know, it's easy. Make sure to stay closed. All right. Lip gloss and lip gloss. Like this here. All right. Now, I'm going to set up the camera. Actually, first, I'm going to go ahead and take some pictures for thumbnails of the actual product. I clean my camera off. I'm used to back camera because back camera is always better. My back camera is pretty good on here. Y'all can't tell, but let me see. Yeah. Okay. Let me do that. Make sure it's a nice clean area. Alright, let's do that. Now let's see how I want to stand this up. This is behind the scenes. Y'all, I never, I can't put it. I love content creating. Like, content creating is so fun to me. Like, this is why I don't mind doing it and I get paid for stuff sometimes. But I'm just now starting to get paid for like hair companies and stuff. But like before that, I never got paid for it. So, I make sure they can't see me in here. They can see me here. I need to stand over here to get in. Alright. But then I can't fucking see. You see, I had a slight way earlier where I could see what I was doing. Well, because then I could see. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let me turn the camera this way. Be easier because I'm recording on a freaking smaller phone. Maybe I just need to move it further out, make it taller or something. Who knows how I'm fucking out anymore? Okay, I agitated, but alright, let's try this. Let's see how it looks. Let me take a flick and then see how it looks. Hi y'all, the quality looked different. It's because I switched out to my other phone and I'm gonna record the video on that phone. Okay, boom. So I'll set it up right here. Y'all can see me. All right, and I made sure it looks good or whatever. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. This is what it looks like. Can y'all tell? Very clear. We like that. We love that. So this is what we're gonna do. I might actually use this clip. I don't know. It's kind of cute. Let's see. All right. To be continued. Sure, still. Y'all, this is a lot. Oh, 30-inch weekends make my bet. Sponsor me. What year is this? I forgot what year this is, but yeah. You need a hair sponsorship. Y'all, I'm sitting here struggling to even get the freaking package open. I didn't think about that. Shit. Alright, so let me open it. That's not working. hear it. Okay, yeah, it is. Oh, you know what? I'm slow. Yeah, I'm so slow. A dirt. What's tear right here? That ain't glitch, but that's what's here. Boom. Alright, alright. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, sir. Alright, there we go, there we go. I got it, I got it. So, yeah, open it on. So I'm recording it, me opening it actually. So this is how it's gonna look. I'm the wrong corner, basically. This is how it's gonna look. Alright, and I'm gonna be opening it. You see? You see? I got the plane, I just need the platform. All right, I'll get back to y'all. All right, y'all, so I just got done recording the video and it came out so good. I'm gonna show y'all the that's my sister's. But I wanna show y'all, I'll probably insert a clip or two of how it looks. No, I'm gonna just let y'all watch it yourselves. Yeah, cause I'm gonna upload on my YouTube shorts.
No.
So yeah, that was successful. I feel so freaking accomplished because I've been had, the formula just came. The formula just, my sister's over there talking smack. But anyway, my formula just came like a couple days ago. And then they gave me a deadline of like 3 days to record. And I'm like, I didn't have time, I didn't know what to do. So that's for like a monkey on my back. So boom, now I'm finna, I think the chicken started out. I'm finna go ahead and get started on this Indian dish that I was telling you about called butter chicken. And yeah, y'all finna see me doing something.
Still young, so what's the rush? Tonight is- it's young and we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. I swear, you like the way I feel, cause I get rough. You told me your new man don't make you nut. It's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn pain? Remember that last time I wet you down with champagne?
Remember that?
And I know I've been the worst, but I love you better if you let me. Let's catch a flight, change the weather, and I promise forever.
On my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, on my, on my.
See, let's keep it real. We both still young, so what's the rush? Tonight is young and we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. I swear, you like the way I feel, cause I get buff. You told me your new man don't make you nut. It's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn thing? Remember that last time I wet you down with champagne? I know I've been the worst, but I love you better. Let me let's catch a flight, change the weather, and I promise forever.
On my, on my, yeah. On my, on my, on my.
We both still young, so what's the rush? Tonight is young and we not drunk enough. You'll come around if I don't do too much. We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. I swear, you like the way I feel, cause I get rough. You told me your new man don't make you nut. That's a damn shame. You come here, I knock your pussy out the damn frame. Remember that last time I made you miss your damn plane? Remember that last time I wet you down with champagne?
Remember that?
And I know I've been the worst, but I love you better if you let me. Let's catch a flight, change the weather, and I promise forever.
Alright y'all, so the food is almost done. Here's the butter chicken. Looks so good. I'm just letting it, you know, simmer. And I'm putting on some rice. And we're gonna eat it with some rolls. Chef's kiss. Yeah. I'm trying to think. Is anything? Yeah. I could probably go ahead and wash Ewa.
Huh?
Yes? But yeah, you hear me talking. You think I'm on the phone.
You hurt? Your head hurt?
But yeah. Waiting for Danny to get done. I'm going to go ahead and do some freaking work. Oh. I got food done. Here goes the rice. Just went on rolls. I'm gonna go ahead and taste it though. See what it's giving. See what it's giving. Let's get a little piece of chicken. A little small piece. Okay. It's pretty good. Good. Alright you guys, it's like much time later. But I'm gonna go ahead and close out this vlog right here. I just cleaned up the kitchen, put the food up, I'm gonna enjoy myself an Olipop tropical punch flavor and call it a night. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you haven't already, go ahead and like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.